The Mennonite Village offers classes for everyone, and you can modify any exercise program or class to fit your needs.
Because we mainly serve the independent living community, we want to keep residents independent for as long as they can. So that comes by improving their quality of life through strengthening their bodies and taking care of the physical aspect, but they also need to be able to provide those mental abilities to stay independent.
One thing that I look forward to is that I know that I can exercise 24/7. It's always going to be available to me. The instructors are top-notch. They are very patient with all of the residents as far as helping you understand the various equipment and the exercises.
The wellness team, they really work hard to get resident input, to try to come up with a variety of classes. They try to incorporate local talent whenever they can to be able to offer choices to people.
I love that in teaching my classes, I kind of get to provide an environment for social interaction, because it kind of distracts from the fact that not only are we getting physical activity and getting our bodies moving, but the social aspect of wellness is just as important as the physical, and I think that sometimes it gets neglected, especially as people live on their own.
I think the International Council of Active Aging actually had it best described as dimensions of wellness. It's not just physical. There's so many things that come to play in wellness, whether it's ranging from physical activity to the inner, you know, the intellectual aspect, the social engagement, spiritual. I mean, there's seven dimensions there. So a well balance is actually making sure that there's opportunities for growth in all of those dimensions.
I attend a lot of the wellness speakers that are here on campus. In the village at Mennonite, we have a breakfast regularly for wellness topics, and I enjoy those very much.
We've had a variety of different kinds of physicians, of mental health professionals, a dietitian that comes and speaks. And so again, the focus and goal is to try to have a wide, wide spectrum of different topics that the residents can choose to participate in, and everybody's welcome.
What I like is the fact that the gym is open to residents 24/7. The programs contain elements that attract the younger members of the community as well as the older members of the community. So it's an all-encompassing and all-inviting physical program.
Our residents are vibrant, full of life, talented. They're a joy to serve every day. To watch them challenge themselves and grow and then be a part of enriching their life, that brings joy to my heart.